Welcome friends, in this video we are going to discuss example number 29 from the NET exam December 2018. Example number 29, consider the map f from q to r defined by first condition f of 0 equal to 0 and second condition f of r equal to p divided by 10 power q, where r is equal to p by q, p belongs to z, q belongs to AND, and GCD of PQ is 1. Then the map F is, the options are, first option 1 to 1 and on to, second option not 1 to 1 but on to, third option on to but not 1 to 1, and the fourth option neither 1 to 1 nor on to. Answer: case 1, 1 to 1. Suppose f of r1 equal to f of r2 implies r1 equal to p1 by q1 and r2 equal to p2 by q2. Therefore, f of p1 divided by pq1 equal to f of p2 divided by q2. Therefore, we have p1 divided by 10 power q1 equal to p2 divided by 10 power q2. We can rewrite this equality. P1 divided by p2 equal to 10 power q1 divided by 10 power q2. This is equal to p1 divided by p2 equal to 10 power q1 minus q2. It means find p1 and p2 such that p1 divided by p2 is a power of 10. P1 equal to 50 and p2 equal to 5. So p1 divided by p2 equal to 10. And the corresponding values of q1 and q2 is 3 and 2. So 10 power 3 minus 2 equal to 10. So r1 equal to p1 divided by q1 equal to 50 divided by 3, and r2 equal to p2 divided by q2 equal to 5 divided by 2. Therefore, r is in the form of p by q with the GCD pq equal to 1. Now, images of r1 and r2, f of r1 equal to p1 divided by 10 power q1 equal to 50 divided by 10 power 3, which has value 0.05, and f of r2 equal to p2 divided by 10 power q2 equal to 5 divided by 10 power 2 equal to 0.05. Therefore, r1 not equal to r2, that means 50 divided by 3 not equal to 5 divided by 2, but f of r1 equal to f of r2 means 0.05 equal to 0.05. Therefore, f is not 1 to 1 map. So first option is cancelled. Case 2, on to, the set of images of the given function f contained only rational numbers. Therefore, the irrational number w cannot associate with any rational number r p divided by q such that f of r equal to w. And so f is not on to. Hence, f is neither 1 to 1 nor on to, which is a fourth option. So our correct answer is fourth option. The given function f is neither 1 to 1 nor on to. Thanks for watching. For more videos, like, subscribe, press the bell icon of Next Gen Maths.